YouTubers. I wanted to just do a quick video on a little skin problem that I had this week. And for my younger viewers who are in their teenage years thinking that pimples are only going to afflict you, haha, think again. Actually, when I was a teenager, I never got really any pimples or whiteheads, and I thought, how lucky am I? And that came around to bite me in the butt when I was in my 30s. So I still don't get a lot of them, but I do get more now than I ever did as a teenager. So be careful, because karma is a bitch. But I wanted to talk about, I don't think this is related to my skincare routine. I had two rather large cystic acne spots on my face this week, and I think it's hormonal. So there wasn't a lot I could do to avoid that with the skincare routine. But what I used to clear it up was something different that I haven't been using. Sorry, I'm playing with my hair. I'll stop. Anyway, so I found this in my husband's medicine cabinet, and I thought I needed to share this with you. It's not exactly a miracle cure, but it definitely shortens the time you have to walk around being embarrassed. So many of you, I'm sure, are familiar with the Mario Badescu, however you say his name, drying lotion. There's a few gurus on YouTube lately that have been raving about it, and I'm sure it's wonderful. It's $20. No, I'm sorry, I'm looking on my iPhone. Isn't this cute? I got this new case yesterday also. And it's $17 on the website, and I'm sure you can get it at Sephora and other spots. But my husband picked this up at Walgreens. I don't know when he got it. He always goes to Walgreens and takes home random stuff. You never know what he's gonna come home. But this looked to me, when I was looking through his medicine cabinets, a lot like the Mario Badescu bottle that some gurus were just posting on. So I thought, well, I gotta try it. And so the idea is, it's not shaken up. I don't know if you can see, but there's this clear stuff on the top, and let me see if I can turn it. I don't know if you can see this, but it's separated, and there's sediment, some pink sediment on the bottom, and then there's some clear liquid on the top, and you're not supposed to shake it. See, it even says, can you see that? Do not shake. So, and it smells horrible. It smells like alcohol and calamine lotion, pretty much. So you take your Q-tip, you dip it down at the bottom, you get this pink goop, and you, at night, you dot it on your pimples, and within a day or two, it's pretty much gone. And I can tell you that I had two. And one of them was here, and it's gone. It went away very quickly. This one is still lingering because I couldn't leave well enough alone, and I had to pick. I know, I'm a grown woman, I should know better, but it's... Anyway, so if I had left it alone and not picked it, it would be gone also. It's pretty much gone. It's just, you know, the leftover... I don't want to be gross, but like the scat, it's got to just dry up and fall off. So, I love this stuff. It is $9.99 online at like Amazon.com and drugstore.com and Walgreens and CVS. You probably could get it at Walmart and other drugstores. I just looked to see where it was available where I am, but Walgreens and CVS are pretty national. I don't know about abroad, so you'll have to Google. It's called Bye Bye Blemish Drying Lotion, and the active ingredient is 10% sulfur, which is, I believe, the same, yes, the sulfur here, and I was comparing the ingredients list, and they're pretty much identical. It has isopropyl alcohol and water, zinc oxide, camphor, iron oxide, salicylic acid, and aluminum magnesium silicate. Those are the major inactive ingredients, and then sulfur is the 10% sulfur is the active ingredient. So, again, it's called Bye Bye Blemish. It's a 1-ounce bottle. I am not sponsored. I have no idea who really makes this. I don't really need more than one bottle, so I don't know why I would want to sponsor this. But anyway, check it out if you're having problems. It works great on adult acne. I don't know about teenage acne, but it's worth a shot. So I hope that helps, and have a wonderful day. Bye.